New at 5, it turns out a jawbone found in the Iowa River last month is from the prehistoric age. Take a look. This is a picture of the jawbone from the Marshall County Sheriff's Office. The office says a more extensive search uncovered 3 more bones. The state medical examiner's office determined this jawbone belonged to a prehistoric Native American of middle to older age, but more research will need to be done. The other bones that were found did not belong to a human.